Yeah. I tried to bring that back.
Wait, what? Come on.
Did you visit the bar in San Diego?
Oh, no. I wish.
Oh, no, that's for the movie, the other Tom Cruise movie, Cocktail.
Miramar.
Which is way better than
Have you consumed that media?
No. But I am a bartender, so everyone's like, have you seen Cocktail? I'm like, no.
I don't even know what that is.
You just have to do lots of tricks while you're making drinks.
My Tom Cruise knowledge is minimal.
Keganis adds two good guys and gives me a thing. Keganis adds three bad guys.
Wow.
What? He was like, hey guys, I want you to be here till one.
No, you can't do that. Like,
I
can't stay here till one.
Get up at some point in the mornings for works.
Yeah. Next day is
I have a thing I actually have to go do tonight. Like
tonight?
I have to deal with a rescued cat.
Oh, yeah.
Right. Oh, I get you.
Which at some point,
if anybody in the chat want a new cat, it's very pretty.
Oh, yeah.
She'll mail it to you.
She will mail you a cat.
I will.
Give us your address and we'll send you a cat.
Okay, Tyler.
I already agreed to meet the kitty.
Tracy.
Oh, you guys are
so kawaii.
Yeah, that's it.
We did it.
Do I look psycho? Because I was trying to look psycho.
You look cute all the time. It's disgusting.
It's really disgusting.
I was trying to look not cute.
Good luck.
Stop taking pictures. Start
ready? Wait, ready?
Dom has to go to work tomorrow too, guys.
Nope. Now we're all stuck here till
all right.
Not until the dragons are dead.
I've got a tweet so people can watch us till 1 a.m.
You're going to need all the help you can get.
Marathon gaming.
I can do it. 24 hours.
All right. I ain't a bird.
I'm a furred. Alara, start us off.
All right. Well, I got to move. So I can... These are five?
Yep.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Get myself over here so that he's not in my way anymore.
Mm-hmm. I like it. You still see the big toes sticking out over there.
Okay. He's not doing nothing about it.
No.
He ain't doing nothing.
He told us we're doing anything.
What a lazy man. He's lazy.
Okay. Hold on. There's more. Oh. This'll do.
Whoa.
Dohima Detective adds one more good guy.
Yay!
Yeah, Dohima! My man. Hey, it's Donovan!
Which Donovan?
I was considering...
Pre-puppy hand.
Oh yeah, that's baby Donovan.
Yep. Gen 1 Don.
Okay, so...
Yep.
20, unnatural, unnatural 20?
Dirty twunt, gotcha.
Unnatural.
Dropping a dirty twunt.
Does that hit?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's...
Is this short?
It's just to this one here.
Okay.
Oh, yes.
But I get the extra attack, so I'm just gonna roll for it now.
Is it? Yeah, it is.
8 plus 8, 16.
For this one?
Yeah.
Describe it.
What?
Oh, I didn't even do the damage.
Oh shit,
yet.
Is that Verde?
It literally had 3 hit points left.
Okay.
Oh,
damn.
We killed our first dragon as a team.
Yay!
Guys, I'm so proud of us.
I'm sitting here, I walk around, and I'm just like.
My morals are flexible. Snap.
Goes straight through from here to here.
And then it splatters on the enemies behind it.
We enjoy a good splattering, don't we?
Yes, yes. Yeah.
Don't we, darling?
Yes, we do.
Splatters on.
All over his brother.
He cries. Oh, he can't.
Nope. Just makes weird noises. Oh my god, I'm actually gonna cry. Don't do it.
Delicious salty tears.
Oh man.
They don't cry.
They don't.
Not in this universe, in your universe.
Turtles have tears.
I like turtles.
Because butterflies drink them.
Totals.
What?
What the I think that was the highest thing anyone ever said at this table.
two people have ended up on the right floor today.
What? I'm not high. That's Basia.
Yeah. You got it?
What the fuck?
You said it with such conviction.
He went to sleep. Tyler went to sleep. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
I want that on a t-shirt.
What?
That sounds so adorable.
What?
Butterflies turtles? Drinking the tears of butterflies.
Is this a bad guy or a good guy?
Butterflies drink them.
Totals.
I'm sorry. Good guy, good guy. Bad guy, bad guy, bad guy. Good guy.
Okay. It's true.
Because my thing is still there. My wall is still there.
Butterflies drinking turtles' tears, and why
turtles cry.
Turtles.
What the fuck? Is this a thing?
You thought I was lying, didn't you?
Wait, what? They do? It's real?
Animal facts, guys. Animal facts. Tyler, animal facts.
Turtle yeah. animal facts, have animal facts. Tyler said it, but they're still my facts.
Upstaged. Yeah.
Because like alligators can't cry. Crocodiles can't cry.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
She's found that out the hard way.
Yeah.
No, it's because the saying crocodile tears is not true, and also I'm from Florida.
That's why they call them crocodile tears. Because there's nothing coming out.
Shane, you're breaking a lot of gator but, hearts.
I'm from Kansas and I don't know crocodile any of these facts.
Hey, I'm from LA and I want to play some D and fucking D.
Some of us have 5-year-old sons who subscribe to Ranger Rick. Mm. And there are random animal facts in
there. Therona, what are you doing?
One of the random I'm going to do, facts. Is this like a cliff here?
Oops.
Not really, it just kind of levels off. I just don't have enough pieces
for it. Oh, okay. Well, dang it.
But thank you for the free pieces, Pasadena.
Pasadena.
Thank you for the free terrain.
Oh, Game Empire, not free.
They just expel
they charged
salt.
Me.
Who, crocodiles?
Yeah. Sea turtles. Sea
they just expel salt out of their
the
eyes.
Sea turtles.
They poop salt.
It's like, and they're not really, it's not because they're sad. They just, it's because they want to get rid of salt from their body.
Right. Up.
Have you talked to a turtle? How do you know it's not sad? That could be a weepy-ass turtle.
They only do it when they're laying eggs.
I'm not a mutant ninja teenager.
Got the turtle down, though.
So, that's right. You're
what do you think?
Going. Okay.
Still what do you think the distance is between?
It was still a random thing to say.
5, 10, 15, 20. I'd say it's about 20 feet from here to here.
Okay.
Another trick is you can take your pencil, mark out how many squares it is.
Oh, clever. Okay.
And then use that. Mm. Or hammer trick.
How much was that? 20, 5, 10, 15, 20. I'm gonna, and I'm assuming this guy's dropped to the ground because he's taken damage.
This one?
The dragon.
It hasn't dropped to the ground yet.
No,
I'm hiding.
No, not you.
But she is all up in your bramble.
Oh, that's right.
No.
Okay.
What was it, Kriggle?
Scriggle.
Scriggle.
Scriggle
in your bramble.
She scriggled down there.
I'm gonna do between, squiggle? With the radius centered between here, I'm gonna do spike growth. So that's 2d4 piercing damage for every 5
spike
feet.
Spike from Buffy just grows out of the ground.
They travel.
Yes. Spike!
And then it's kind of an illusionary spell, so they have to do perception, wisdom-based perception checks to tell if it's dangerous before entering.
Nope.
It still damages them right then, but if someone else were to enter the area, they would have to do a perception check.
She got spikes. He's all blonde and shit.
There's just a lot of little tiny.
So they don't know what's hurting them. Yeah. So they don't know what's hurting them. So every time they move 5 feet, they're going to take an additional 2d4 piercing damage.
I love that.
Okay. I need one more d4. Thank you.
This.
I trust this one. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Watch this. Roll a 4. Fuck you. You could have had that.
Don't yell fuck you.
Oh, mine rolled a 4 too.
okay, so 7 to each of them.
See, so your dice was the shit.
Mace, don't get mad. I wasn't attacking you personally.
I just felt like it.
I know it's late.
We're all...
I've been up since 5 this morning. What do you want?
7.
And we
that's
learned...
so scary to me. 7 damage each, and they're unaware of
unawares.
What's hurting them right now. So they're going to...
What's
move,
hurting us? I don't know.
If they move at all, it's going to damage them again. Please and thank you. And... I think I'll just stay where I am.
Cool.
For now.
It's good. Dragon's turn. Same for bad guys. All right. Looks directly down at you.
But I'm hiding.
She's scriggling.
She is scriggling, but he gets a perception check.
Oh.
Looks down at you and immediately just expels poison breath. Lots of it.
Can I collect it while I'm...
Ah!
No, with my
vial mind. Out. Ah!
Yo!
So it's like clawing at the ground.
If you're fucked,
you might as well.
Yeah. 6 vials.
Give me a constitution saving throw.
Okay.
Aw. You got a heart.
17.
You take half as much damage then.
Which is?
It's going to be 12d6.
Oh.
Oh, that's all.
3, 6.
It'll be fine.
9.
Did they breathe on you?
12.
Poison damage.
Okay. Aha. That wasn't very good.
Yeah, you're totally right. 10, 20, 30, 40.
I'm dead.
8.
Oh my god, are you dead already?
Yeah.
Wait, how much do you have? Oh, 33. Oh, yeah.
Take 24 points of damage.
You had 33 HP?
24.
Uh-huh.
You're still alive, you're fine.
And thanks to Keganis for that Leroy Jenkins.
Ooh. Oh, he gave it to you?
Yep.
Keganis.
Good job, Keganis.
Was I successful in taking my vial out and collecting some dragon poison?
Come on, man.
Give me that.
Evens, you did. How many?
I'll give you a 20% chance. 20 or under.
Oh my god.
It's 1 in 5.
Oh.
21. I'm sorry.
That's rude. Come
you
on.
Lose.
You were half a vial.
Oh my god.
Just, No, didn't get me.
Dang it.
I love that you tried.
I did try.
All right, and next it's going to, It's going to snap you up with its body bites.
With its body bites?
Mm-hmm, with its body bites.
Hot body massage.
Hot body massage machine go? Fuck you. Why don't I have any rerolls? There's no more table rerolls either.
Could you have taken our table rerolls?
The table rerolls.
Who wants a body massage?
The table? 10.
That doesn't sound right.
No.
Damn. Okay.
Oh my god, you're alive.
I know, barely. Man. Barely. I'm at 9.
You pointed at your armor?
Hit points. I have like no armor.
Fiery bolt.
Oh my god.
That was a 12 hit.
No.
Oh my god.
These guys are gonna move, but they're really dumb.
You gotta scriggle deeper.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, yeah, they're gonna get hurt.
You're stupid dragon. Cool.
May I borrow your D4 again?
Thank you, BSB Care.
And it's every.
Oh, man.
Oh, come on.
It's every 5 feet.
BSB Care, you
every
monster.
5 feet?
So if they move 10 feet, they're gonna take 4 D4.
Okay, they're gonna move once.
They don't know.
They're gonna move once and be like, ow, this shit hurts.
They have to do another perception check to see if they know what's hurting them.
Wait, is that real?
Yeah.
Okay, one of them's like, there's nothing here, fuck this.
Okay, and how many spaces does he move?
Does it continue 20. To hurt him?
Huh?
Does it continue to hurt him?
Yeah.
Even if he realizes it's not painful?
Oh, he realizes it.
Yeah.
No, it's painful. It's just if they perceive that it's, like, causing them damage, then they stop moving.
All right.
Let me get that book out.
Okay, so either way, they're going to move once, realize, oh, shit, it's causing pain. Go ahead and deal damage.
Oh,
well, wait, no, one of them is, like, moving along, doesn't seem to care.
No, they both feel damage. That was what I was going to check on, is I thought if they moved.
So 7 each.
And realized, oh, they're not painful, they would keep going.
But I thought one didn't pass.
Is this spike?
Spike growth.
Spike growth. All right, well, they say fuck it, and they're going to throw their hand axe at Don Miguel and one at you laying down there.
He can see me?
Yeah, you hit good. Not that good, sweetheart.
Ah.
And one for Don Miguel.
I'm invincible!
It's the pain from the spikes.
Yeah,
spike pain. So much spike pain. Gone, 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 gone. Leroy Jenkins. Jenkins. Next up is going to be vasectomy.
Vast difference.
Vast difference,
no.
Sorry. Variety show. Vanilla wafer.
16.
Okay, what are you doing?
Heading the dragon.
Are you heading your what?
Hatting the dragon.
Headbutt the dragon.
Hatting.
Are you petting?
Dom and Doc.
Fuck you.
Are you standing
up? Dom and Doc. Yeah.
Okay, so you're going to attack laying down to be disadvantaged. But okay, stand up.
Yeah.
You thistle your thrassle.
Yeah. Okay, hot on.
Thistle your thrassle.
Yep. You got an 18, you said?
16.
16, you miss.
What?
Then I disengage.
She missed.
I disengage.
Was it 16?
Yep.
Damn. Was it 17?
I disengage.
It's 17,
she
huh?
disengages.
Okay.
Dragons have a high armor.
Maverick's disengaging, sir!
No.
Is that an attack of opportunity? What are you doing?
I'm disengaging.
My disengaging doesn't provoke.
Okay.
You could always take a second attack. Okay. You are standing there.
Okay.
Talk to me, Goose.
This is a trap. He's trapping you, Tracy.
Can I?
You can.
He's trapping you, Tracy.
Yeah, no.
All right, take damage from moving through the thorns.
It's a trap! No,
she's not in there. She's it was this way.
I thought you said you did like a thing to wrap them
no,
up.
No, it's a, I did a line.
It's a wall.
You did a line?
It was a five. I remember that's why I was wondering if it was if these guys were in it. Oh, that's why you moved. I was like, why do you move him? Because he wasn't in the line when I mentioned that earlier.
Oh, I was confused.
My confusion, sorry. It's a trap.
Shop's it's done. A tarp. It's a tarp.
Zenar Faith summons Burgermeister Meisterberg.
Hey!
Finally, whoa!
Why the fucking Lee?
Burgermeister? Burgermeister, we need you, boy.
I don't know.
What?
I don't know if I should help you.
Burgermeister, don't be like that.
Well, you go and you change your name, and I don't know who you are anymore.
Burgermeister, aww. I'm still the daddy who loves you.
Are you?
Nothing has changed except for my name and my general outlook on life. And most of the things about me, and I also shaved my beard.
And disposition.
That was more of a cosmetic thing, though. I mean, the face underneath is still the same.
It was scary seeing you the first time without your beard.
I know, I have a remarkably weak chin.
Yes!
That's why I grew the beard in the first place. I may grow it back. I'm a little self-conscious now.
You should be.
Well, that's not nice, Burgermeister.
No, it's not.
Come on, you're
okay.
Just cranky.
Who am I fudging up?
Probably the dragon.
You got it, boss!
Oh, is he allowed to curse now?
He just says fudging.
No, but I'm saying you always told him not to.
Oh
my god.
Oh,
because yeah. It was your outlook on life, but now that it's changed.
I'll have to roll for that. Evens it's okay, odds it's not. This is a Mason.
Oh! It's okay.
Fuck, shit, dick!
As long as you're not using it to hurt people's feelings, it's fine.
That's all it's for.
Fucking crock you!
Okay, all right, that's...
What?
I'm okay with this.
Okay. I will attack.
It's 3d4, pick your target, roll the bones, and then we roll on the wild magic table.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
no,
six, are you seven.
Donald Duck?
Seven plus one. Seven plus one is. No, wait, six, seven plus three is 10 points of damage. Against either Verde or Grun.
Well, it's against Grun.
Verde is dead.
Verde is dead.
Yeah, we
rip. Rip and Verde.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I break your concentration?
And do we just roll on wild magic?
Yes. Okay. I had it saved.
I have it right here.
And you have to remove one, by the way.
Oh, remove one? All right, you got it.
Oh, yeah, and I'm sorry, remove one from the mop. So one and 20.
You got it, boss.
No
longer safe.
So yellow is 10s. 35. Roll a d10. Your age changes by a number of years equal to the roll. If the roll is odd, you get younger. If the roll is even, you get older.
Thank you, Zenar Faith.
So he gets... Oh, wait, older. Even. Wait.
Younger.
Yes,
you're
younger.
A little bun.
He gets 60. Oh, my boy! You're getting younger so fast! I hardly recognize you!
Yeah, let's fuck up these cats!
I'm okay with your swear languages.
Oh, it's Chaucer, so. Okay.
Is it?
Cunts? Yeah.
No.
Chaucer said it.
No. So it's okay?
Mm-hmm. I don't like it.
He was also a raging anti-Semite.
Not a fan.
I don't know if that's true or not.
Thought you were thinking of H.P. Lovecraft.
Oh, I know.
Yeah.
It's true about a lot of famous people, to be honest.
Yeah.
Disney? They're anti-Semites.
Walt Disney?
Yeah. Tyler Rhodes.
Yeah. Oh. Tyler Rhodes. Raging anti-Semite.
He hates the Levy, especially. Mm. So. Ooh. Nick Levy.
Oh, yeah, Nick.
Just Levy. Lars
Throne of Dragons.
Damn. Riverbanks.
Mikhail. Sir Michael.
Sir Michael! All right. Time to finish this dragon, Burgermeister. See how it's done. Pop, pop, pop.
And now you're in the thorns.
Pop. Oh, damn it!
You in the thorns!
Pop. Pop. Dirty pop.
Dirty pop.
You want me to roll for the thorns, or?
No, you're fine.
Okay.
I'm assuming you'd see a giant thistle and avoid it.
You know, I was hoping that...
I'm not that.
I go, hey, Sir the Red.
Hmm? Yes?
Watch where you're going.
Very good. Thank you, Therona. Always good with the eyesight, you are.
Do you have eyes?
Seeing things.
Two.
Does he
two.
Not? Does he think I see me as the ugly person I am now?
Yes.
I don't think I'm pretty anymore.
He's being like super nice to you because of that.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, bless your heart.
Ah, balls. It's a 14.
Nope. Swing and a miss.
All right. Oh, come on. 16.
Swing and a miss.
Damn it.
You want my reroll?
All right, Garun.
You swing and you hit. And it just bounces off his
scales. Reroll.
Yes.
You want my reroll?
I wish I could. No, it's fine. It's fine. I'll take my lumps like a man. Like a mankind.
I feel like it's close.
Okay, you guys have
I think so, too.
Well, we got buddies here.
You guys got buddies. How do you guys want to move them? They are Udo, Jopper, and Donovan.
Hey! I'll move Jopper.
Okay.
I'm gonna go kill me a dragon. Punch.
Punch his butt.
And sometimes also punch.
All right, go ahead and give me a Fury of Blows at level 5.
Okay. What is that? 3 attacks?
I believe so.
Okay. Level 4, Fury of Blows. Flurry, punch. Jobble. Okay. I've lost the thread. There it is. Flurry of Blows. Hello, my friend. And so it is plus. You said 5th, so it's plus 3.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's just make these rolls. All right. And it is 1d6. Attack number 1. Nope. Attack number 2. Hits a 19.
Hit.
All right. Attack number 3. Nope. Okay. For a whopping. I think he did plus 5, but.
Yeah.
Yeah. 10 points of damage.
Oh boy.
Punch! I don't know how to punch.
All right. Mm-hmm. Okay, good.
And what kind of.
Next, he is a paladin, 5th level. And he is a wizard. I'm sorry, sorcerer, 5th level. So I'll take care of him. Wood on mine heart, he's going to fire off. No, I can't do a fireball. I would normally do that. Wall of fire! Right here.
Mm. Right.
Yes.
Google the wall of fire. I don't
remember. That's a pretty good Udo.
Thank you. I do it.
That was a lot better than your Don Miguel from last week.
Oh, my Don Miguel's garbage. Because it's just Sean talking.
Yeah. Wait.
Yeah, that's just Sean. Let me see. Wall of Fire. 5E. I'm going to use the Havana way of looking up spells.
Don't trust the internet, gang. Except for Sonic Porn.
Yeah, definitely trust it.
I could spin a ball to that, if you know what I mean.
Oh,
it's weird that they would have, like, real porn next to Sonic Porn.
Dexterity,
I guess you take what you can get.
God damn it.
When you run a Rule 34 site.
A net one.
He's on fire. I need 5d8.
Is he setting himself on fire?
No.
That would be really funny. Checks.
Oh, I thought it was his.
They are. Stop it. Some of the. Who's responsible for those two? Was that Giganis?
Giganis.
Giganis. The two guys you added. They're terrible. Just dumb. You should feel ashamed.
10, 8, 7, 17 points of damage.
And they're on fire.
By the lantern of Nidox!
Bam!
Do they stumble back? Because then they take some more damage.
They're on fire, so they're dealing with that currently.
Oh, 6 extra damage.
No way.
Yeah.
Fucking wicked. Wicked damage.
Wicked.
All right. Udo's done. You want to control Don Miguel? Don Miguel. Donovan.
Donovan Belter.
I feel like someone's getting depressed. I'm going to press him with my fist.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, let's do it. Okay.
Actually,
he's going to be a little bit further away. Huh?
How would that sound?
You have to say, well, actually.
Well, actually, I can't do Sean. Sean's one of a kind.
He is a gem.
Okay.
Let's take care of some family.
He had a great sword, was it?
Yes, he did.
Okay.
It was pretty good.
This is pre, so he's not at disadvantage because he has his leg still.
He has his legs.
Oh, God.
This is like so early. This is early first season Donovan.
Yeah.
This
is just before he lost his leg and arm.
Oh, okay.
Okay, and he was a vengeance paladin,
really,
right?
Really shit on the chat, garbage people. Oh, and they yeah. just like, you know what? Fuck you. Here's $200. Take off his leg, Mason.
have you ever met Sean?
Oh, $400. I'm sorry, $400.
Good God.
And then how much was the hand? Hand was $200, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, so he gets an extra attack at 5th level.
Okay.
So it's three.
$400, I get an extra arm.
Plus three.
Out of my vagina?
Whoa.
No.
It's perfect, because you got two up here and then one down low. You can block from all sides.
Okay, let's just make that roll.
Yeah.
Let's make that roll.
I'm making all this up as I go.
Diamond Belter. Attack number one. I think it's going to whiff. Attack numero doso. Whiff. Mm-hmm. Donovan is.
Does he have three attacks?
No, just two.
Okay. Okay.
Sorry, Donovan.
It's all right. So, Donovan is gone. Top of the order now. Alaris.
Hi.
I got so scared because I saw your thing flashing. I thought you were typing something dumb. More bad guys. More good guys. Rerolls for Mason.
I haven't had any more.
I know. Right on Max.
Mm-hmm.
Max what?
Limit for additional good guys or bad guys.
Okay, good. Christ.
Okay.
Unless one dies, right?
No.
Is that a bad guy over there?
Yes.
Yeah, he looks pretty
bad. Bad guy.
Okay, I can't.
This guy's hurling spells.
He's just misunderstood.
Yeah.
I'm like, I can't hit him. I was just curious.
Wanted to join you guys.
Mrs. Yeah. Bighead?
I can hit that one. So I'm going to go for he that comes guy.
From this one?
Yeah.
His hat is nice. You should collect it and wear it.
So yes. 17 plus 8.
17 plus 8, you're hitting this one?
Yeah.
Squish him.
Describe it.
Yes, bae.
Yeah. They had like three hit points left again. They're just like dumb.
I keep leaving things at three hit points.
Well, you did it, so did he.
Oh, yeah, we both did.
I'm just casual. I'm like,
she's like that one Halo guy that just walks around and picks up everyone's kills.
Yeah.
Not intentional.
Not a wow
DMR,
reference.
Just pap, 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 pap. You get kills.
I'm doing an assist. No, it's an assist.
Oh, okay. What game am I thinking of?
It would technically be considered an assist.
EverQuest.
Dota.
EverQuest.
It is, but if you deal less damage, you get it. But Dota also.
Dota.
I play video games.
How did you kill it?
I don't play a lot of Halo.
You should. It's good. It's
no
good
one
game.
Does anymore.
I hear it's a good game.
I like it with friends, but...
How did you kill it?
I shot him. He's dead.
Oh, God.
Done. I don't have a description for this anymore.
It's late.
Just fucking pulls out a 9mm. Bam! Oh, dead. Puts it away.
Blap.
Yeah.
Master Chief falls from the heavens and just goes... And then I'm like, all right, cool. That worked out.
Perfect. That's exactly how I envision
it. I'm getting really tired, so my imagination is going.
No, it's going up.
It's going here.
Going up.
This is nothing.
On a Wednesday.
Strategicon, no sleep all weekend.
And every convention, I'm like, I don't know, I'm high on life, I guess, because I can't sleep. Worth crap. No, that's not.
High on life, guys. All right, Throna.
Man, you guys got handled. Maybe I'll just leave.
No, do this guy. He hasn't been hit yet.
Right. Do the Freddy.
I
can't quite get a clean shot on the dragon.
Do the Freddy.
I can imagine him doing that too, just over there on his little hill.
The Freddy?
Oh, can I walk on this?
Hit his face.
Yeah.
But he can do that too.
Can I? Is this
how? The Freddy. Everybody knows the Freddy.
Level. It's level?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's actually further back, but it's been nudged several times, but it's okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
I just want that. Cool. Mm-hmm. Cuckoo! That would make hitting the dragon easier.
She does cocaine.
Mm-hmm. I do cocaine.
He's really obsessed with cocaine this session.
Mm. Yeah.
Cocaine.
Can use a little cocaine right now,
right? Why is he hoarding it though?
Cocaine. Oh, what's he called? The
I
something clown.
I don't have enough money for that. That's expensive.
The what clown?
Huh? Roxo.
Roxo. The what?
You guys can
clown?
Donate to get us cocaine if you like.
You said it. Roxo.
We'll all have a bunch of cocaine before the next show. Sorry, that's not true.
Well,
that's not true.
We'll have sugar.
Twitch. I did that for my birthday.
Donuts.
Big old thing of powdered sugar on top of my cookie cake.
Mm, yes. That is too much sugar.
That is a lot of sugar.
Cookie Mad lads.
What are you doing?
Well, let me tell you. You said it was there was like overcast clouds coming in. Has
yes,
like
ma'am.
A storm started or any kind of?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Light rain, yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, then I'm gonna do call lightning.
Listen to the
and get a bonus to my attack.
Telling me just what a fool I am.
That's me calling lightning. I'm gonna first attack Cthulhu dude over there.
conditions, I get an extra D10, so I get 4 D10. And he needs to make, huh?
Dex save.
Yes.
Ha ha! Nice roll.
Reroll, besh.
Oh my god, besh.
Ha ha! Nope, 15.
Oh dang it, close.
Still make it? Do I make it?
Yeah, mine's 14. he's still gonna take half damage, so.
Shit.
So I need 4 D10. And
here's two.
Thank you. Thank you.
1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1.
Nine, only one of them. 8, 17, 18, 19, 20. So 10 damage.
Not the Cthulhu, dude. He was just chilling up on a hill.
He's got a spooky book. I don't trust him.
There he is. Like, I don't trust that guy, Scoobs. All right. Next up is going to be...
And that's going to stick around until my concentration breaks.
So wait, how does Leroy Jenkins work again?
You just get an extra basic attack.
Okay, because I've had one for a while.
You have. now, the thorns is concentration, right? It's up there as long as you're concentrating.
Oh.
And a call lightning, which would drop said thorns. I'm going to say that's probably yes.
Okay, yeah, I'm going to agree with you, but I'm going to look.
Okay. Let's see if the dragon's breath recharges. It recharges! Hey, what's that in front of me? It's a nice, tasty Sir Michael of the Red.
Do your worst, dragon.
What am I doing? You should be rolling your save. Constitution save, you motherfucker.
You should be rolling your own save.
I'll roll the 4 if you want.
I fear not death. All right, I'm adding my bonus this time.
Smart man.
Woo!
This is a saving throw, like the name of the show.
Yeah. Okay.
What's that? Bums.
So close to being a 20.
Does a 17 make it?
Yes.
Yes! Wow. I live! At first I was afraid, I was bit to
blind. You're right, Mason.
There you go.
I want the orange drinker.
Oh, wait. Do it again.
What? Oh!
Nat 20.
Oh, God, I fucking missed it. You son of a bitch.
That's a 15, right? Doesn't hit it.
Damn it.
Is it 15?
Yay!
I will survive.
Oh, as long as I don't have love, I know
I'll stay alive. That's what I should have used the reroll for.
One. What's that? Phone number?
You got all those.
Yeah, it's Havana's. Give her a call.
Call me.
Call me. So, 10, 5, 20.
I will survive.
6, 12, 18, 19, 39. Cut in half is gonna be 27. No, 17.
Ooh.
What?
Ooh, math. 17.
I think both of those are wrong.
39 cut in half?
39 cut in half should be.
18 then? I think 17.
I think it's 19.
He was giving.
No, 19 is too much.
It's 38. 19 times 2 is 38.
Yeah, so 39 would be roughly 19.
Yeah, so 37.
Okay,
7
damage. Wait, what?
Dude, 19
was
damage.
Yeah,
you argued like 19 for more long. Damage. You argued for more
Teacher,
damage.
Teacher, you didn't give us homework.
I did. We gotta play by the books here.
I really fought for that.
18 and a half.
This is a game of rules.
You can take 39, then. That's fine.
I'll take 39. I don't even care.
Mace doesn't play by
the
rules.
I'm bringing a cat brother.
Where are you at?
Yes.
The cat
brother. He has to be my brother.
I'm a 24.
Alright, I'm gonna turn into a tree and fuck everyone up.
What does Burgermeister
do? Well, I haven't taken my turn yet.
Mm-hmm.
So
he's at the bottom of the order. Sorry. Yes. Sorry.
Alright. But yeah, don't worry. Burgermeister's gonna land the killing blow. Just you wait.
Probably.
Just you wait.
This guy's so frustrated. He wants to move and attack, but he can't move anywhere. So he's gonna throw an axe.
Maybe he'll accidentally hit the dragon.
Yeah, you always have a bunch of like hand axes to throw.
I don't.
Do you?
You should ask yourself why
I
not.
I don't.
Hey, let me ask you a question.
Is your sword out again?
Yeah. Oh shit. That's right. We didn't get a read last one. Last turn.
You, every time you draw it, we're gonna burn through them too quickly.
I should really have. Oh, every time I draw it. Okay.
Oh.
I guess that makes
I
sense.
I have so many.
But you would be surprised at how many of them there are.
Axe goes flying at the back of Chopper's head, hits him with the flat end, and it falls over.
Hey! That tickled. Sorry.
My head just...
What was that? Oh, I got stung by a mosquito or something.
Sorry.
No worries. Well, it's here for both of us.
It didn't hurt, is what I'm saying. Basically.
I'm tired of this shit.
All right.
This motherfucker.
So what's the military's favorite plant? Mistletoe.
Yes. Is this true, Tracy? You were in the military.
All of a sudden, a meteorite comes down and kills
Blythe. They do.
What? Melf?
Not Alaris Blythe.
Wait, is it
Blythe? No, the person. The character can survive.
Perfect.
Is it Meteor Swarm? That would be amazing if it was Meteor Swarm.
Nope.
No.
Meteor like, Swarm, is that real? And fucking
it's a ninth
rat
level.
Swarm isn't? This game's bullshit!
Oh,
Dragon Age Inquisition, Lord of Heals.
Wizards of the Coast, you guys are great. You guys make such good games.
You don't have to talk nice to them now. There's enough content out there. They don't need to make anything new.
That's true.
Fuck you guys.
A green cloud just emits from this guy's robes. Bellows out 20 feet in all direction.
Dude, 5, what a 10, stinker.
15, 20.
Oh, you're safe.
It's coming to you.
Burgermeister's safe. For once. Lord, thank God.
So really it's just Don Miguel, or I'm sorry, Sir Michael, Donovan, and Jopper.
What are we doing now?
And the dragon.
And the dragon.
And the dragon.
Burgermeister would be unaffected anyway.
Dragon.
Because he, lives on farts? Yeah. He's fart powered.
Oh, natured. My God.
Well, no, this isn't going to have an effect on the dragon because of what it is, so...
I hate it.
Poison?
It is poison.
Stinking cloud! Or cloud kill!
Bingo bango.
Wait,
Strong Bad's got it right.
Do you know a poisonous snake can cloud be kill? Poisoned?
Uh-huh. What fucking level is this guy?
Mm-hmm. Animal facts.
He's animal facts. Have animal facts. Go ahead and roll your saves.
What are you looking at?
Come on!
Oh, look up Summon Swarm for me, will you?
It's a third level spell.
Rats, mm-hmm. bats, or...
All right.
Cats.
Nice.
I'm going to bring you...
What is the save?
Save for this is going to be 15.
Constitution, intelligence?
Constitution save, sir.
Constitution, okay. 15?
I really want it to just be bees.
Woo! That was close.
Bees!
26.
Bees?
Okay.
That's the best answer for all of them.
Can you roll for the other two fellas?
Sure thing. Jopa rolls a probably.
But he's got pure body, right? Oh no, that's poison. Oh,
yeah,
no, he's good for poison.
He's got pure body.
Yeah, yeah. at fifth level, would he have that? Hold on.
His hair.
Launching up to him.
Maybe it's Maybelline. It's a volume.
Maybe that was the name of my belt. My eyebrow belt is Maybelline.
So while this really happens, maybe she's born with it. What happens to a frog's car when it breaks down?
I can't wait to hear the answer.
It gets towed away.
Yes.
You're looking them up now.
Yeah.
You said you had a million of them. You don't have a million of them if you have to look it up.
Fine.
Okay, what's that?
What's the candy?
Fake money?
I'm just going to throw it at her head, but I missed.
Purity of bodies at 10th level.
That's not candy, is it?
So he doesn't have that yet.
Well, those chocolate coins? That's not a chocolate coin, right?
What's the saving throw for that?
15.
15?
He is probably.
He's gonna make it because he's
at
at
least a 3 for his ability modifier, and then a 2 for his proficiency bonus.
Yeah, so I'm sure plus he's gonna be 5.
So he'll make that one.
Okay, cool. And Donovan.
Donovan.
10.
You win your tens.
I don't know.
He would not have Constitution. As a feat. No, so he's not gonna make it.
Okay.
2, 4, 3.
You okay?
Yeah. Totally cool.
My knee.
Well,
You need to stand up for a bit?
Huh?
12,
I'm
15.
Good.
You can do group stretches.
15.
Yes.
31 points of damage.
Okay.
You saved.
So, is that round up or round down?
Round down. 15.
Round down. 15. Okay.
So 31 damage.
Okay.
And, the dragon has to make it save. Oh, wait, no, it doesn't. It's poison resistant.
I have 9 hit points, Tom.
Why?
Because I got cloud killed. He cast a 5th level spell on me.
Because he fart.
Farted.
That fart, though.
I'm actually checking. I'm like,
what is it?
Which means
it's just a coin.
At least 9th level.
Yeah, but why'd you throw it at me?
Because you made a pun. It's going to try throwing a trinket.
It was a punishment.
I didn't make it fun.
Yeah, you said you wanted to see it, though.
Oh.
All right. Next up is going to be Theus Varius.
Oh, my God.
Theus.
You're really bad at Theus.
Vagina. Vagina.
Vagine.
Vasya?
Vazia.
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 How are you spelling it?
V-A-S-Y-A. Vasya.
Vasaya.
Vazwaya.
Vazwaya.
16. Hit that dude.
Hits that dude.
You're facing the wrong way, you ding dong.
Well, yeah, good girl.
Oh, but I point.
Yo, dingleberry there.
Gone, girl. Gone.
Gone.
Go on.
6, 9.
Damn, so
still kicking.
Fun.
And I move back.
Get low, get low, get low. To the window.
Disengage.
What's wrong?
Disengage. You can only disengage if you have more movement still. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You move back 1 square.
Oh, I did not know that.
Good enough.
There. Good to know, because I
good
did know. Not.
Well, you didn't provoke an attack opportunity, so you're good. But you are entering the cloud, though. Make a constitution save.
Oh,
because she wasn't right next to you.
Thank you. You only have 9 hit points, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh, boy. This is not good.
Ooh, I got a 3. Oh, shit, I got a reroll. Reroll. But not that dice.
Probably not going to matter.
18.
Take half damage. I'm going to reroll this. Because I'm a generous guy. All right, it's 9:15.
What? 9:15?
Uh-huh. 15, 22 points of damage, half, 11.
I'm dead.
She goes up to stab him. I'm going to stab you.
He farts right in her mouth.
Right?
You run up, stab him.
You inhaled a lot. Just snorted.
I'm at -10.
It's all about that bass, man. She can't
Badoosh.
Over.
About that bass. About that bass.
Okay.
I mean, Miguel, I'm not as dead.
Mikhail!
Yeah. Put your healing hands of Cuthbert up her butt.
Cuthbert. Yeah, I'm
Cuthbert.
Probably going to have to.
Un-Cuthbert.
Cuthperv.
Cuthperv. Hello, I'm Cuthperv.
You strong by religion.
Cuthbert.
Okay, 1.
Cuthbert.
And then smite.
2.
You just say poop fart.
Just drag her out of the cloud.
It's 20 feet centered on him, so.
On him?
Oh, man. We need some Pepsi.
Is that good?
Some Coke.
4, 2, 3, 4. 5 feet radius or diameter?
I can't even.
Radius.
Radius. Okay, so there. And yeah, okay. Yeah. So yeah, okay. I drag her out and I lay on hands. So you get 30 hit points back. 30.
30. Oh,
what a gentleman. Did you ask if you could do that?
Not at all. Not at all. I did not get consent. Jesus. She was actually asleep when I did it.
So. Jesus, no.
I'm gonna.
Do you play lacrosse as all?
No.
As well?
Does he play lacrosse?
Duke lacrosse. And I'm going to second wind myself. Oh, yeah, baby.
Shit.
That's how you do a second wind.
Dom, I'm up to 19 points, Dom.
Oh, my God.
For now.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Hey, put yourself back down there, girl.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You're prone.
Get on the ground.
I'm at 20.
You're straggling. You're straggling.
I'm prone, and then I'm going to hide.
I'm at 28.
Just put your cape over your head.
Because he gave me 30 hit points back.
So you should be at 30.
Yeah.
I had -2.
No.
Starts from 0.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
I was trying to be polite.
Boang.
Burger Master.
Burger. Who do you want to shoot? BMMB?
BMMB.
You want to kill the dragon? You going to kill the dragon, Burger Master?
I'm going to kill the dragon.
Yes, Burger Master. That's my boy.
Terrible. Sorry, we shouldn't be laughing.
Terrible roll.
Did I do it?
You did good, boy. You did very good. 7 points.
Oh, my goodness.
Mm. By the way, yeah, do that roll thing.
8. We're okay.
For now.
I'll be right back.
All right, Jopper and Donovan, and I'll have him do fireball over yonder. It's just going to take these two mugs out. Oh, this one mug.
Be patched in flame! By the lantern of Nidox, I can't control it!
It's pretty good. It's
oh
pretty
my good. God.
You have a magic sitting next to that every week.
I was so scared.
Twice a week.
So scared. I was
bringing it back a little bit, too.
Mm-hmm. You toned it down.
I was toning it down.
Okay.
For the late night audience. Hey, if you're joining us for the late night D&D ooh, stream,
welcome. Yeah, we should do sexy night voices.
Yeah.
All right.
This is my sexy voice.
Playing some 5th edition Dungeons and Dragons.
Yeah,
we're playing 5th edition. Get out. I'm not getting it.
Burgermeister, can you like try a sexy Burgermeister?
Can you go ahead and attack for Jopper?
Oh,
and,
I'm so sexy. All
right, flurry of blows. Punch, punch, punch.
You're looking mighty fine.
Ooh, it's a 1, a 2, and a 16.
16's gonna hit.
Okay. 4. Oh, 11
damn,
points.
Girl.
Describe it.
All right. Ah!
Is that the dragon you
Chupa.
Punched?
Yeah.
Punched right in the back.
Chupa.
In the vag?
Back. Where's your mind at?
You've talked about vaginas 100 times tonight. That's yeah, not you did. My fault anymore. That's,
you did.
He punches
dad
his perv, way.
Dad perv, you little dad perv.
Cooter fart.
This is how
not
you punch.
Me. Don't do it at me.
Do it then.
And he punches his way through the dragon's heart, takes the dragon's heart and rips it out and goes, hey, look what I got a dragon heart! And then he, out of existence.
Oh, does
that
this
is a terrible Joffre impression.
I want it.
Hey, look what I'm holding as a dragon heart. I bet you never seen one of these before. I can't breathe.
Why can't he breathe?
Because he's in a cloud kill.
Oh.
He's in the fart.
Is the heart still there? I would like that.
Yeah, the heart. The
far
heart clatters.
No, it's a big green cloud.
So. And it's still beating. It beats for like 5 minutes afterwards.
Really creepy.
It's really pretty weird.
And those dragon fangs.
Okay, and Donovan, full of vengeance and oathness, closes the gap here.
Oh, man.
Scheiße.
Lommeled.
I'll take that. Thank you, Blythe. Thank you, Blythe.
Nice. All right.
12 and an 18.
Hit.
What does a greatsword do? Is it d12?
D12.
Okay.
What does a greatsword do? Well, there's lots of use for
a greatsword. 20.
Ghetto crit. Plus. Describe it.
All right.
Fuck yeah.
Donovan, choking in the poisonous gas, eyes watering, skin literally bubbling off of his face. Just he steps forward and he leaves his foot behind. He's like, ah, boosh, and he splits the mage just asunder like this, and the mage dissolves. And then Donovan, like he gives the final, and then he melts into dust.
That's
like
beautiful.
The Terminator in the second.
Exactly.
Aww.
Exactly. Donovan is our Terminator.
Yes,
he
is.
He really is.
Yeah.
Yes. And then
somehow we got a third movie.
Cloud.
Yeah. We had a fourth movie.
It moves away.
That's sad.
There were a lot of movies.
Yeah.
Can I?
Boy.
There are only
what's
two
going on,
ones.
Eddie?
Oh!
Rope!
Rope! You might want to give the air a chance to clear.
Yeah, leave those dragons out there.
But we found you a feast rope.
Does anyone good day.
We're going to need some time to gather some wood. And,
hold on, allow me.
I have flame sphere.
Oh. Wait. Before you do, I would who's like a little bit of dragon poison for my own studies.
You want to milk their poison glands?
Yeah, milk their poison titties. Okay.
You don't need that poison.
Yeah, that works.
I want some too.
No, no.
I want
give
some
me a nature check.
Oh, no.
Right.
You botch this, you get poisoned.
Oh, crap.
You botched it. You get poisoned.
Damn it.
God damn it.
Damn it. Can I get some poison from
anyway,
that fart
right?
man?
You get poisoned.
I just need some.
How many hit points do you have?
30?
Probably 30? 30. So here's less. You deserved all of that. Hold on. 8,
no,
16,
I didn't.
8,
look, she's very
19,
curious.
22. Not done yet. 22.
Oh
it's
my
gonna
God,
be 30. 30,
32.
I'm back at negative 2.
You don't go negative.
I'm back at 0.
Hold on, let me just.
Ah! I'm gonna burn!
Well, you know.
You're just gonna be like the bard from.
I feel like what happened was she thought it was like milking a cow and then she just got trapped. It like the mouth just fell on her.
Yeah,
and like chopped her arm off almost.
Ah!
Is she done yet?
This seems so familiar. I'm having this weird. Are you guys feeling that? Like, this
yeah,
weird.
Yeah, like
I've been here before.
Deja vu. Deja vu.
So, does it badge?
Deja vu.
Anyone want to dad badge?
Dag badge.
Because you milk it by, you need a jar with like a thing on top, and then you have to get it to bite into it. So it can't be dead.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I do know this.
You take a block from the middle, and you put it on top.
Who's got, I'm going to stabilizer.
Yeah, I think I'm tapped.
I'm going to stabilizer.
If only
what
you
is
had
that?
Some sort of like weapon that allowed you to heal.
Does that? I thought it, oh, okay. That's true, it does, don't it? Oh, wait, hold on.
Oh, you can force her to spend some hit dice. So you stabilizer?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
I know.
You're not gonna waste those. We're out of combat.
Just make a new character. Come on.
We have two potions of greater healing and three normal potions of healing.
I don't mind making a new
character. Do you have medicine?
Medicine?
I have an herbalism kit.
No, I'm saying, do you have medicine trained?
Oh. I have a +3.
Do you have medicine trained?
No.
Do you have medicine trained?
I'll tell you.
Just slide a potion in her mouth.
Because you got to counteract. It's not just stabilizing. You got to counteract the poison.
I do have medicine.
Oh
trained.
Shit! Yep. Well, I almost learned that. That.
No, I can
spell,
also. I can also cure the poison.
Who's ever gonna get poisoned? No one uses poison. It's fucking dumb.
It's probably why you made everybody poisonous.
Yeah,
I do use poison. Unfortunately,
I have poisonous spray. If I spray it on her, will it counteract the poison that's right in there?
Only one way to find out.
Well, I have.
Sets them on fire.
Try it.
I have lesser restoration that cures poison. But let me just see if I can do it the traditional way.
Oh, I have good berry.
I'm gonna suck that poison out.
Suck out the poison.
You want me to give it a roll for medicine?
Yep.
Okay. Med.
Because I am trained in medicine.
Oh shit!
Leeches!
Did you stab her? You just hit her. I swear to God, if he was another character right now.
We need to collect as many leeches as possible.
It's very.
She needs a leech bath.
Her blood is poisoned. We need to get it out of her. All the blood, get it out of her.
Yes. Remove the blood. We need to wash it in that river over there.
Fill it up with dragon blood. Do a transfusion. Give me dragon blood.
Get it back in there somehow.
So I can be a cat dragon.
Yeah, okay, I'm into this.
That's how that works.
I'm into this, really. It is according to Captain Marvel's storyline.
Give me a death saving throw.
I have.
Do I have any pluses or just straight up?
You roll the one. She gets at least a death saving
throw. I have good berry. I can give her some healing.
13.
Okay, you have one success. You want to use your spell?
Yeah, I have lesser restoration.
I have good berry too. I can do mine.
I like to throw my characters under a bus.
Did the dragons get set on fire and cooked?
No,
we're a little preoccupied.
There's a cat in the mouth of one of them. So.
God damn it!
Have you ever seen Darkness Rising?
Yes. Oh yes.
You like the bard?
Yeah.
Keep them going. I've had a million of them. Hide behind the pile of dead Tracy.
I'm scouting.
Oh God, that was such a great scene.
I'm scouting for things to make a fire with. Damn, cold, dude.
Right? She's just like, I don't know this
cat.
Changing
that alignment.
Oh, I see, okay.
You're gonna kill me? Wait, you're gonna...
I should have just played chaotic neutral at this point, because his goodness is, he's like, I don't even know what to do with you people.
So does it actually remove the poison?
Lesser restoration does, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's a spell.
You made like a,
No, no, no. The O was, I was trying to figure out how much I could lay on hands per day. And I have a pool, and I used my entire pool on this
lady. Okay, so what is lesser restoration? It just removes the poison from her body? But does not bring her over.
Well, hopefully somebody else
I give
has.
Her 4 points. I shove berries in her mouth and I mash her face together. So she's up 4 points.
You come to, you feel your blood has been purified.
And you've got berries all over.
And there's just blueberries all over your face.
Yeah, like a fly again. Okay,
you're a cat as well.
I think I'm allergic to blueberries. No, I'm just kidding.
I will throw you in a river.
It's a nightshade. That was interesting to watch.
Okay, so I'm looking for firewood over here. God damn it. Do I have to roll anything for that?
You start a fire and we cook.
You find firewood, no problem.
I have like flame. I have like flame sphere. I could just cook them up.
Okay, then do it.
I do it.
You do it. They're cooked up.
Cool.
And he immediately starts nomming on them.
Cool.
Great.
All right. Where is this army I got to kill?
Oh, they're not here yet.
Well, why didn't you say so? Call me when they're here.
We will do that.
All right. He'll be nearby. He hands you a stone-made whistle.
Ooh.
For you to call him.
Is it an ocarina?
That would be cool.
Yeah.
Even it's not, an ocarina. Oh, okay.
It's an ocarina. Stone ocarina.
Gigantic stone man ocarina. I'm so excited.
He made it person-sized.
Weep. Aw. That's adorable.
He's kind of cute.
I weep. How?
I think you weep like the dragons. I don't think you have tear ducts.
I weep like a dog would.
So where the fuck is Ruckus?
Where the fuck is Ruckus?
Where the fuck is?
We'll find out in
is our
soon.
Ruckus.
I assume and this Ruckus calls you?
Comes flying down on his broom. Where'd you all go? I was doing reconnaissance.
I told you.
There was a hit on all of you guys. I was trying to be thoughtful.
Well, oh, yeah, thoughtful, like leaving a poisoned woman scraggling in the dirt while you went and looked for firewood to cook dragons that at one point you thought we shouldn't kill because they're too intelligent. Yeah, okay.
You killed dragons?
I never thought of that.
We'll talk about that later. I got news. And you'll get it next time.
Wow. Yeah, finally.
Thank you guys for tuning in. This has been the
it's
Lost
midnight.
Brigade.
Jesus.
This is midnight, then the Lost Brigade. It's been good. Ah.
That's true. That's the longest session we've ever done. It's fun.
And it was.
They're getting longer each time.
Yeah.
Thanks, Giannis.
Yeah, Giannis.
Thanks, DJ Regular.
Thanks
thank
to everyone.
All. Thank you, our moderators, for jumping in there, slapping the band hammer needs to, filling in information, helping out with the chats and donations. We really appreciate it. We couldn't do this without you guys, our fans.
Yeah.
We love each and every one of you. And yeah. If you're a Patreon subscriber, you'll get a hold of the Sword of Commanding, which I have generated. I will also be writing up a template for my fire goblins. They're just that. You throw them at your guys, they explode using a fireball thing, but they're fire resistant, and then they keep fighting. It's a nice way to say, fuck you, to people that have lots and lots of dodgy stuff. So.
I don't have any dodgy stuff.
You don't, but normally there's like, you know.
Nice catch.
That would have gone in.
It would have, totally would have. Make sure to like, follow, subscribe on Twitch, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter to get all of our updates. We've got Black Bag this week. Are anyone playing anything tomorrow night? Is there anything
are
going on the
playing
channel?
Anything?
Grav has got time
Grav
for games.
Grav has time for games.
Are we sure about that?
Disorganized play.
Oh, disorganized.
Two, and then I have time for games at 8:30.
So nice. Disorganized play tomorrow at 2. If you play the Adventure League's D&D, probably going through the Storm King's Thunder. If you want to run that, this is a great series to jump onto because he goes through each of the modules. If you go to the beginning of our stuff, we got a nice playlist on our YouTube. You can actually run through the adventure with Tom. It's really fun, really informative, and he's got some great GM tidbits if you just want to learn some nice little GM things. Mind out of the fucking gutter.
I didn't even say.
I'll show you my tidbits.
Yeah. Is there anything you guys want to talk about, plug? Oi Chummer next Tuesday, right?
Oi Chummer next Tuesday! Yeah, we just finished our first run, and now we have the aftermath of that, so.
Nice.
Enjoy.
You're going to be here this Sunday for Maximum Miniatures?
I will be here to paint stuff on Sunday.
Oh, plug your cat.
Oh! Actually, I'm so sorry, but my boyfriend was plugging the cat, and somebody claimed the kitty. And we're gonna drop him off. Drop her off tonight.
That's what a good boyfriend.
That was really fast. So there is no cat up for
my boyfriend.
Was plugging the kitty.
I always find cats. I always find them.
It's so weird.
I want a cat. The world doesn't want me to have a cat.
Not true. I will help you find one.
Life, you're going to be on Gather Your Party this Friday?
I'm going to be on Gather Your Party this Friday from 6 to 9, hopefully. It might be 7 to 10. It's on Geek and Sundry's Twitch.
That little-known channel.
Yeah, you guys should go give them some views. No one really watches them.
Next week, Miss
Give them a follow. Throw them a follow.
Don't watch Wild Black Bang Time. That's all I'll say.
Yeah.
Maybe, like, catch on their VOD.
Tell them Saving Throw sent you, because, you know, they need all the help they can get.
We do promote you guys, though, every time. We try to
Geek and Sundry.
We promote Saving Throw as much as we can. And then Misadventures next Wednesday at 7:30.
What's Misadventures? That's the end.
It's the Harry Potter Pathfinder. It's coming back even stronger.
Hey, you
and
can probably
better.
Summon a swarm of animals in that, right?
No.
Swarm of animals.
No. There's no spell for that in Harry Potter unless we make it up. Also, before we go.
Oh no.
Swarmiamus.
All right. I had a hard time picking from one of the ones I know or
can
this
I plug,
one.
Can I plug my stuff before
you taint it with this dad joke. But your stuff, I don't want it to be associated.
No, I can do my stuff, and then you can make everyone feel better with your stuff.
I'm just going to, it's not going to be
no,
fun
I think we're going to people turn off. Go ahead, do your thing.
Vanna underscore Rama, playing Stardew. Also might start Resident Evil 5. Or Resident Evil 7 soon.
Oh, play that
fun.
Together,
yeah. Yeah.
That'd be fun. I've been streaming as well.
Erica really? Ishii's playing it.
Is it
she's
cool?
Great. Isn't she great?
No,
I've been playing it for the past 3 days.
Play together in the same room.
For work.
One camera.
Oh, yeah, so, yeah, okay. It's like.
With one mic.
Because Res 5 had co-op and it was really
all
good.
All you need is one mic.
And then, yeah, that's
I
it.
I want to play Res 7.
Watch
because it's fun.
Hogwarts stuff. That's my favorite.
Also, I never wanted to believe that my dad was stealing from his job as a road worker, but then when I got home, all the signs were there.
Yes!
Oh! Oh! Thank you, guys. Tune in 2 weeks.
Bye,
see ya.
Guys.
Bye.